back!
It's video even.
Keep it tight, man. It took a lot of line out. So
yeah, it took a lot.
A little, no, not too far. Just, biggest fight I've seen yet.
It is
never had one take
heavy
off like that before.
Oh, sorry, I thought I saw bubbles coming out the top.
Yeah. What'll happen is you'll see the line starting to come higher, and that's when you know you want to start looking out for the video. Huh? Wanna get take that weight off that? It's getting a bit more tired now. Well, we're in the back. Wanna get that rope in the shape of a last tube? This rope?
Here, no, it's in my hand.
Get the shape of a lasso.
Well, so like pull one side through that hooky bit. So. Oh, I'm so excited. We filmed.
Oh, there's a lot of line out still.
Yeah. Shit.
Swimming towards us or something. Cause it's... Oh, he's heavy. You feel something move and it's like...
There's a lot of line out.
Yeah, we're getting there on the line, though.
Let me know if you want to switch. I can reel if you want. So much anticipation.
Yeah. Not near as big as I thought he was. It's still a big fish.
Holy crap.
There you go. Holy. You've seen the boat.
So, I'm gonna put this around his tail.
Once we get there, first thing we gotta do is, if we get him tired beside the boat, is get that weight off the line.
Like, oh yeah, yeah.
Weight. Okay. What that makes.
That'll make the fight easier if he does pull away again.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's on the cross trail next time you bring him on.
Yeah, we just. just gotta be very ginger. Like if it starts to pull, to let go.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't worry about losing weight. Just holding the line for 1 sec, you can snap, right? Mm-hmm. Once they, you can sometimes get them to lay over on their back, then it's a lot easier.
Oh my gosh, he's crazy looking.
If you can, reclasp it. Okay, you want to, actually I'll give you the rod. Where's those gloves at?
Here.
Be careful, my glasses are there.
Okay, stick them up here.
Maybe stop that and restart it. So we don't have like a...